Well, guys, Andrew D, it's the next day, it's June the 2nd, and I'm taking my OPS out of the freezer, and so we're just gonna go. Oh, like, I don't know if you can see this, you guys, or not, but she's like covered in freaking ice. Like, all of that ice. Look, and I'll show you. I'm serious, it's overnight. It's overnight, I can't dig in it. See, guys, it just won't dig out. So I'm gonna try to find a fork and then I'll dig it out. So I'll be back in a minute. Okay, guys, I found a fork. So I'm just gonna do this now. So guys. I think I just left my OPS in here. This is gonna be hard. Take your OPS out, guys. This could damage an OPS too. It hurts on Possum TV. Damaging OPS, so I'm kind of scared. Well, I'll see you guys when I took it out in a minute. Bye. I tried to, but the fork, it did not work. So I put some water in it, you can tell. So I'm just gonna try to get it out. Guys, I think I just ran into my OPS. It's gone in here. If I can't do this, I'll try to do part three. I need my OPS back, and it's probably in effect this whole month. So I'm kind of sad because it's not working. I don't care. It looks like I'm stabbing OPS. Look, barely on my side here. Or I could feel her. No, I could feel her. Like, I could feel her right here. Yeah, I could feel her right here. It's melting. Here. Here, I'll show you guys. Right here, guys, right there. Right there, melting. I'll probably make part three, I guess. I don't want my OPS in here forever. I found a way to get her out. Oh gosh, there's a bib over here. I wouldn't mess with it so bad. It's so cool. I don't know what this thing is right here. I just don't know what it is. Guys, I can't dig it out, so I will be seeing you guys at part three.